Hey everybody, I'm back. Time to go. Let's go, I mean. It's my worst Fire Bros. There.
Let's go.
Okay, I'll fight more enemies. Green shell. Yep. There, he dead. Yeah, sometimes if you accidentally hit your hammer, you can actually make the enemy dizzy. Oh my god, I got the most fucking busted thing in the game. Yes! Okay. This item. Now, there's a strat following it, which blows, which sucks. But it's so goddamn worth it. Well, we don't need the parry glasses anymore. We will probably never need it again. Because... Alright, let's try it out. I think for every mushroom that Mario would eat, I think it would probably gain more power. I know, a little busted. A little broken even. Are you serious? Thank you. Alright, there we go. This enemy. I hate this guy. This is a Piranha Plorp. I do not like this thing. This thing is a jerk. It can spit acid at you. It will just... Alright, see what that does. Oh, it does increase my power every mushroom I eat. Interesting. I think it's the wrong game that I have it, but there is something in the game that allows you to gain a lot of power depending on how many mushrooms you have in your inventory. I think that's part of some time. Oh, he really hates Mario. Alright, well, he's fucking dead, so we don't have to worry about him anymore. Hold on. I did an idiot thing, and now I gotta go fix it. want to explore a little bit. No, I don't want to fight the enemies, but whatever, we'll still fight them regardless. Justice wants. Well, no, we need it, because there is going to be a boss fight soon. There we go. Yeah, those are like cells. They can change, they can go speed, defense, or attack. I knew I wanted to be there. Yeah, I know. What the hell? Got those nuts. Go down here. Fire flower. Thank you. Focus, Luigi. Green shell. There we go. Alright, level ups. Level 17. Yeah, I can make Luigi more tanky. Shroom boots. Why is Luigi on the bottom? Yeah. I guess I'll see you guys later. Peace be crispy.